After the initial ambiguities and denials by the Pentagon, Washington finally decided to come clean on the loss of one of its most advanced and secret unmanned aircraft over Iran. The RQ-170 Sentinel, built by Lockheed Martin Corporation, has been designed for top-secret spying missions. Its radar absorbent skin has been designed to make it literally invisible to even the most sophisticated radars in operation today. The spy drone was used to eavesdrop on Osama bin Laden's hideout in Pakistan before the much-publicized U.S. raid on his compound. Nicknamed the Beast of Kandahar, it is believed the aircraft has been operating out of Kandahar Air Base in Afghanistan since 2010. This is not the first time, however, that U.S. drones have been brought down in Iran. Tehran has reported at least a dozen instances of American spy drones shot down since the U.S. invasions of Iraq and Afghanistan. But by Monday, other U.S. officials rebuked the CIA denials and confirmed that the drone downed in Iran's airspace had indeed belonged to the U.S. spy agency. And what's worse, Afghan officials have confirmed that it had been on a mission over Iran for the CIA. While the U.S. top brass are scurrying around concerned about the loss of their technology to Iran, Tehran has more pressing concerns. The drone may be an unarmed surveillance aircraft, but according to international law, violation of a sovereign state's airspace constitutes an act of war and can be referred to the UN Security Council.